My name is Pastor Joshua Wekesa Namino from Kenya, Mombasa. What brought me here is I have a chest pain and a shoulder, which caused by accident. So I have a fracture on my left side of my arm. This is my medical report from Mikindani Hospital.
Here we are looking at this medical report from Mikindani Hospital in Kenya. It's a medical report for Mr. Joshua Wekesa. This is where he went following being knocked down by a motorist, and he sustained crossed injury to the left shoulder joint with bruises on the left shoulder. The doctors went ahead to examine him and they took x-rays of his chest, which showed he has got a fracture of the clavicle bone. He was given some medicine and advised to wear an arm sling pouch, which he wears till to date, as is being confirmed by the attending doctor who worked upon him. Now, he cannot lift any heavy objects. He cannot stretch out this arm. Jesus Christ is healing him. The pain in this shoulder, the pain in the arm is being taken away by Jesus Christ, for he has been supporting this arm in this pouch. Now, see what Jesus has done. He has removed this arm sling pouch. This now flexes the hand, stretching both hands. Hallelujah, hallelujah to Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, man of God, for bringing for me. I'm healed. I'm healed in Jesus' name. I'm free. No more pain. I'm healed. I can do it. I can raise.
Oh.
The Lord Jesus Christ instantly healed Pastor Joshua all the way from Kenya, Mombasa, and mended the fractured bones of his shoulder after the prayer by the man of God, Prophet Samuel Kakande. Be blessed as you listen to his testimony.
My name is Pastor Joshua, or you can call me Bishop Joshua Wekesa Namino from Mombasa, Kenya. The problem that brought me here, I had pain in my chest, in my left arm, due to clavicle fracture caused by road accident. I've been in this situation for 1 month, and after going to hospital for medical checkup and treatment, I was given this arm sling for supporting my hand. Thereafter, I decided to come in Kakande Ministry in Kampala for prayers. I arrived here on Friday. I registered myself for prayers, and I was privileged to be on the prayer line on Saturday. When the man of God, Prophet Kakande, prayed for me, he touched me. I fallen down. When I raised up, I received my total healing. Right now, I can lift my hand where I could not even raise my hand, wash myself, do any or lift any object. But today, I'm completely, completely healed in Jesus' name. I have met a lot of prophets, but I have never met a prophet like Prophet Kakande. All over the world, come here for your deliverance. Come here for your blessings. Today I'm healed. I can lift any object. I was not able to walk. Even when I was coming in Kampala with my assistant pastor, I was in a very great pain. But from that Sunday after prayers, I'm completely healed and delivered. All glory and honor back to Jesus. God bless you, man of God. I'm holding an arm sling for supporting my hand. I got it from the hospital, but from now I don't need it anymore because I'm completely healed, no more pain. Thank you, Jesus, for healing me. Thank you, man of God. I can lift this back. I can put it on my shoulder where before I couldn't raise even a glass of water, but today I'm okay. I can carry it and walk faster like never before. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Amen, 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 amen. When the man of God, Prophet Kakande, touched my head, I felt something like a thunderstorm in my body. Because my collarbone had a fracture, I had something like a hammer in my body, in my bones. And from that point, the pain completely disappeared. By now, I'm strong. Whereby I could not even raise my hand at all. Putting on clothes was a problem, taking shower was a problem, but now I can wash myself. Thank you, Jesus. I want to give a message to my people back in Kenya. Valu yabange bosi. Ndehe mbabu wala mulu lomoru wange na mwelu efwe. Ebu kande neno, wana pika kande huli nde huonia. Wele alianano, wele hakaba, wele muruma, wele uruyali, wele wechimbabazi, one kamaru wale kosikosi. Wele hanane bulisindu, wiche engeleke neno, enene engeleke niyo, wala nyola buonia buo, wala funguli walui buo luo, wabana buo, kimili mokyo, nolabu na wele, na akabalisa kama kwa mubula mubuo, efuma, emkubole wele. Amen.